in awe. It gets better. It gets better. Hey, I am here going to review this Gizmo guy gadget. It is actually an alternative to having Bluetooth in your car. If you have one of those vehicles, 2004 and older, I believe, and you do not have an auxiliary jack or auxiliary option or even a Bluetooth to play through your speakers, you can stream music on your phone. You can talk, have calls on your through your speakers. You could do listen to podcasts, whatever, right through your speakers without the static. How many products on the market claims that there's an option for that, and then when you buy it and you play your music or whatever, all you hear is a bunch of static in between the music? This is not the case with the Gizmo guy gadget. It is definitely an alternative to not having Bluetooth in your car. It does tell you that it's plug and play, no Bluetooth, no wire, no setup. This is the actual packaging it comes in. The website for this is iPhoneFMTransmitter.com. That is the website if you are interested. And if you are like me with an older car, this is definitely for you. This, again, is the packaging that it comes in. What comes in that packet is going to be a charging cord for the actual unit itself, because this is the unit, little gadget here, and here is the charging cord for the unit. When you first get the unit, please make sure that you charge it overnight. You want it at full charge. I think it's about 5 to 8 hours of continuous play on a full charge, but here's the charger cable that comes with it. And if you have an older iPhone without an auxiliary jack, then you definitely need the adapter in order to use this unit. So actually, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go ahead and put this in, and I'm going to turn up my volume so you can hear all the static. Oh, there are 3 stations on the back that you will preset your radio to. I just went with the 87.9 because mines work great on that station, but you have 3 options and you would use the one that's best for you as far as the listening sound. So I'm going to go ahead and turn up my volume so you can hear all of the current static. As you see, that's a lot of static. What you got to do, first and foremost, is press this power button. And that's what I'm going to do. And you're going to hear the static cease once this power comes on. And now you don't hear any more static. So what I'm gonna go ahead and do is hook this up into my charging port here. And I'm gonna play some music. We're gonna see how this goes. No static, nothing. Nice and clear, crisp. It gets better. It gets better. Hey, Siri. Wake her up. Hey, Siri. Play Ronald Isley, I Need You. So you can even talk to Siri and control Siri right through your speakers, through the gadget guy. So, as you see, guys, real-time review, happy with the product. Again, if you do not have an older car with those auxiliaries in there already or Bluetooth, and you don't want to spend hundreds of dollars replacing your radio, this gadget is an ultimate alternative. It costs $90. Yes, it's more than what you see on the market for the $20 and $30. But guess what? I don't mind paying a little bit of more money. I don't mind paying $90 to actually hear my music clearly. That's why it costs more than the things on the market, because as we know, things on the market in this caliber, all you hear is static in a mix of music, and this is not the case. So you get what you pay for, guys. Thanks.
So I'm going to show you how you can connect his new iPhone 10 through his car radio without Bluetooth or an AUX input. You simply get my gadget and connect it to the dongle that comes with your iPhone. make sure that it snaps, then connect the device onto your iPhone 10. Set your car radio to 87.9, and then you're ready to listen to the music. You can hear that the music is coming through loud and clear without static or distortion. Now I'm going to show you how you can integrate the GPS functions from the phone through the car radio without Bluetooth or aux wire. So go to the GPS, we'll fire up Waze. Show you where you want to go. Hit go.
Let's take Foster City Boulevard, Foster City, and US 101 North Burlingame. In 900 feet, turn right on Haddock Street.
You hear that the music fades out a little bit while the GPS instruction comes on, loud and clear from the car speakers, so you always know what you need to do next. So this is Wesley, the Gizmo guy. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Goodbye.
The iPhone through the speakers. Plug in the bottom. You can hear it pick up 87.9. I'm gonna play. And you can hear the sound. I can really crank it up. And if I want to take it off and go to another radio station. And you can hear the difference that's coming off a regular radio. And it's not as clear sound as here. Can you pick another song? I can tell all you Jag owners out there for this setup with the fiber optic system to buy the Jaguar OEM car kit. And you can only buy that kit will cost you around $700 to $800 plus installation. So this device truly does the job. I can play Pandora, everything. I've driven around town, no problems with any static whatsoever. To play.